Can you see this beautiful picture? This is a picture of hatching embryos. Now, why is it important that, you know, I always insist upon blastocyst transfer? It's simply because when we transfer blastocyst, the success rate of live birth through IVF treatment is very, very good. Now, majority times, patients are often not aware that in their treatment protocols, actually the blastocyst transfer should be done. In lot of IVF centers across India, day 2 or day 3 transfers are done because of various reasons. I will not go into that. But as a patient, you should know that after spending lakhs and lakhs of rupees, the ideal picture should be this, where the embryo should hatch. Not only it should reach blastocyst, but it should hatch. And a hatched blastocyst can give rise to a very, very successful pregnancy outcomes. So next time when you are going to take your IVF treatment, no, always ask your fertility specialist, doctor, on which day we are doing the embryo transfer? Are my embryos have grown till the blastocyst, and are blastocyst hatching? Because these are the three things which will decide the outcome of your fertility treatment.